Hello, and welcome back to some more Touhou Genso Rondo Bullet Ballet Story Mode. In our last little story adventure, we were a good girl, and now it's time to be a half-fantasy gardener, Youmu Kunpaku. I accidentally said Kunpaku, whoopsie-daisy, in the last episode. But anyway, her species is half-human, half-phantom, I thought it was half-ghost. Well, they're pretty much the same thing. Abilities, sword techniques. Background music, ancient temple, a gardener who wields two katanas named Rokankan and Hakurokan? Yeah, I believe that's what it is. She is also Yuko Sagyoji's bodyguard. The large white phantom accompanying her is her half-phantom self. She attacks in a combination of slashes and the unique motions of her half-phantom. Alright, time to delve right into Youmu's story. Looking forward to this. For tonight's dinner, I'd like to have something especially delicious.
Home! Then I'll go to the village after, huh?
Youmu thought it was a normal conversation until she suddenly gets a peculiar feeling. She turns towards Yuko.
Especially delicious? What do you mean?
For example, if I have dinner while I'm happy or have something special, it'll taste especially delicious.
Seeing Yuko smiling with such delight, Youmu thinks from the bottom of her heart that she should have just pretended not to notice. But it's too late. Okay.
Ah. So, do you expect me to prepare some kind of special occasion for you?
Actually, you don't have to. Just make yourself special.
I don't understand. Do you want me to wear a Raymond Shrine Maiden outfit or something?
I wouldn't mind that at all. Instead of you wearing it, I'd prefer if you ruined it.
If I damage her gloves on purpose, she'll make me pay for them. Anyway, I think I get the general idea. You want me to go out and challenge the others and beat them.
Yes, that's right. But first you have to start with me.
You are so nonchalant.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna say this right here and now. I have no clue how to play Youmu. At all. Whatsoever. She was actually the longest it was for me to beat things like Arcade and, Boss Rush Mode. Like, famously, for example, in Arcade Mode, which is actually one of the easiest modes to beat for trophies, save for, obviously, Story Mode, I actually got game over this Youmu. Because, like, her moveset is just not as good, or maybe it's just not my thing? I don't know. Plus, maybe the AI is just a bit better in arcade mode, so, like, for example, teleporting right next to them isn't as potent. Which possibly could be the case. Oh, she already used a spell. Oh, so Youmu's bomb is very good. For one, you get invincibility, like every bomb, and two, it destroys bullets, which is great. I mean, in Boss Rush, Youmu is relatively easy, though, because of how much spread shots she has. She's got a lot of spread, with all her little phantoms and whatnot. No! We need to teleport in melee. There we go. Does this even do significant damage? No, I didn't want to melee, but whatever it'll do. I just meant this. Like, does it destroy bullets or something? Like L1 square, I don't know. I mean, if it doesn't destroy bullets and if it doesn't do too much damage, then it's probably kind of useless to use. Let's try it. It doesn't do too much damage. Considering the range. Oh yeah, that's what it has, a teleport to melee range. It's R1 triangle. R1X is the low teleport that you can redirect. Okay. The air barrage in this mode is really good. They just sit in one spot and concentrate your fire or spread about and dodge whilst doing consistent damage. It's great. It's not bad in this mode, the same. That's just my nitpick, though. And again, there's always this move. That's always nice. And all the bullets. Yeah, that's pretty nice, actually. Should have used that a lot more. Phew. Rah! Miss Hungry Hungry Ghost has been failed!
Jeez! I wonder if you guys have again, Hakyokuro! Well, I actually appreciate having someone to play with, as long as you don't cause any trouble for Lady Yuko.
You kind of blew her up, Youmu. Yay for victory clots that never change? Good job, I can expect a nice dinner. If you could beat six more, I'm sure it'll be really delicious.
Thank you very much. I will be going now. I bet I'll be too exhausted to prepare dinner by the time I'm done.
Aw, poor girl.
My goofy voice is not making it any better.
Hi, Youmu. What's wrong? You look tired.
Indeed, I already am.
I have no idea what you mean by already, but I assume you're being persuaded by your lady. Would you like to have tea at my place?
Oh, I really appreciate your kindness, but I would appreciate it even more if you would allow me to cut you down.
Okay. It's all conversations, everybody. Huh? Oh, I see.
And then you'll let me slash you?
No way. Oh, gosh. Kitsuki is great. Dang, Nab. The more I play this game, the more I just want to, like, I don't know, read one of the mangas I haven't already, because I just love the character interactions. Like, even if it's just fan on, it's just, I don't know, amusing to me, okay? Like, wait, for example, another franchise that I quite like. I may as well call it, like, manufactured Touhou? What would be like the terminology I'd be going for? I don't know. Corporal Touhou? I guess I'll call it the Corporal Touhou. Or Corporate Touhou. Kangol. I quite like Kangol. The game, I'm mixed feelings about, because what is the game, really? I mean, it's an RNG card game where you hope you get what you want through RNG. And there's not really much gameplay to speak of. It's enjoyable. I still do it here and there. Just, I haven't really progressed, so hence why I haven't been recording it. But, because I don't go on it too often. But, like, whenever I see, like, little funny skits between, like, the Kanko characters, it's just kind of like, eh? Like, it's more repetitive, for like a better term. Maybe I just haven't seen too many of them. Or maybe I just don't really have much attachment. Or rather, sorry, as much attachment to the Kanko characters as I do Touhou. Because maybe that's just because I've liked Touhou longer, but, eh. I don't know. Maybe someone who likes both franchises can share a similar opinion, or have it everyone. I don't know, I'm just curious. Because one thing that I definitely like about Kanko, but that's just me liking those type of character designs in general. I like the character designs a lot, but that's because I just like things of mechanized parts. Because completely unrelated, but semi-related, because I play the games on my channel. As Neptunia, a lot of people didn't really like the next forms too much because of the big chunky robot arms on some of them and whatnot. I loved them. Like, I just eat that stuff right up. Now, what I would eat up, but I mean, it'd take a lot of time to build the Gundam model kits. Oh, lordy. Anyway, less about some random off-topic stuff. I know, just a bit of talk about it. And more about just, I don't know, slashing Alice's face off? Yes? Please? I'd appreciate it if we could just finish this up. Bye. No! Let's try again! I said, let's try. That's not the move I wanted to use. Oh well. Fuck. You know, I wanna. Oh, yeah, I was like, I'm gonna try Youmu spell cards. Like, I was gonna try. Because I wanted to actually try them out, because I never have. That's for most characters, actually. But I said, what am I trying? Oh, final spell. I appreciate the art, but. You're delaying me, Alice! You're delaying me. And now you're gone, Zold. Aze-a-paze. Now I need to reread this again, because it's exactly the same. Although it'd be a bit more appropriate than reading it out when we beat up Yuko.
Why are you by any chance holding back?
Ouch, no I did not.
Really? Then this must be the result of my training. Now I'm really looking forward to the rest of it.
Take care and don't get carried away. Oh wait, she's already gone. Please tell me it's not like Sanae's story where she was dreaming.
Is anyone here?
Why are you looking around everywhere? You look suspicious. Did you lose something valuable? Oh, gladly volunteer yet.
I done gift.
I'll gladly volunteer to help you find it for an 80% finder's fee.
I bet you take more. Besides, I just found what I'm looking for.
Oh, Ed, are you talking about my heart?
I will slash that composure right off your face.
Okay. Youmu's so aggressive, though.
I mean, I know she's a bit of a butt monkey in this game, but still. And possibly other ones.
I don't know, Youmu's just always been a character that I would have thought would have had, like, much better treatment. Like, would they be called the main five? Protagonist five? I don't know what to call them. Because, I mean, when I think of Touhou protagonists, at least in games, I think of Marissa, Reimu, Sanae, Youmu, and Sakuya. So hence why I think of the protagonist five. But I mean, there's technically more, so meh. But, I don't know. I mean, I'm most in terms of fan on. In terms of, like, bad stuff that I remember is Sakuya with pads? And that's just people in the breaststrokes, I suppose. I don't know.
Crack-a-boob joke for the funnies, yes. Yes.
Ooh. So now I think about the protagonist fight actually sounds kind of cool.
And then what if the number grows?
Oh yeah, take this.
Okay, I like that. As long as they don't, you know, slow move and completely ruin it.
Let's go.
I did break myself by all that damage, so I am perfectly fine with this.
Oh,
I don't have a bomb for this anyhow. That was premature, but it doesn't matter. I mean, Youmu hits really hard.
I think it was just me not abusing her mobility much. I was just like, I'm going to player like every other character and not spam the little teleports and stuff she's got. Oh.
Dang, I think I just said episode horrible in arcade before. Anyhow, who's next?
It's not fair to attack so suddenly. What have I ever done to you, Youmu? You're so heartless.
It's strange to hear you say that, so how was that?
How was what?
My fighting ability, haven't I gotten much stronger?
It's not good to get conceited.
Or conceited. Whatever the word I am looking for is.
Oh, Ramelia. Raw.
Oh, hello. Allow me to slay you.
Oh, you're horrible. I was trying to surprise you. Normally that should have worked.
When did you take Kogis's job?
Where did all your confidence come from?
I don't think I'm normally that weak. Anyway, I'm in the middle of some challenges right now.
What kind of challenges? I have no idea what you're talking about.
I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, so consider yourself challenged.
Vampire slaying! Get the garlic ready!
Or more realistically speaking, a body bag, I suppose. I don't know. Do they even have body bags in Gintokyo? Probably not.
I mean, generally speaking, you probably get blasted to smithereens. Don't need a body bag again.
Let's go. Oh, you're.
No! I got cocky! Youmu's confidence brushed upon me. I didn't want it. No, a spell.
Let's go.
Weren't
all the shots there? Oh, that was the majority. Oh, dang damage.
I am behind her on health, though. And I don't like this. See, I really want to go for the melee stuff, but holy moly, that counter damage is just way too much. Phew.
Now a final spell. Well, delaying it.
Bow just breeze right on through.
Right.
Let's go.
Ooh. That actually stays for a very long time, that little ref thing that I opened. Wow. Does it like stay there permanently or something? Or until, like, you know, you knock somebody down. No, it just stays there for a very long time. I am taking way too much damage because I was just looking at my bows and not ours. I was just like, let me see if I had this amount of bullets that'll do maybe a high amount of damage. No. Don't work like that. There we go. I should have done that. Dang nab! No!
God, Revali, be nice. Please.
I should have done this. Mistakes were made!
Ow!
Okay. So they always seem to retaliate if you go for the free hit combo. The AI, that is. So I'm fine with this. So as long as I stop after, like, the two, I won't take, like, a big swing.
Oh! Yeah, there we go. God! Woo!
Vampire slain! Well, not really, she's probably still alive.
Aw, I lost.
What a losing speech! Anyway, a win's a win! I did it!
You did pretty well, why don't you come work for me?
Wow, I didn't know you hired people so casually.
Oh, Sakia!
She doesn't.
Oh, you don't?
Please don't go too crazy inside. Damage from swords is hard to repair.
I don't think it's much different than from your nerves. Anyway, come accept her challenge, Sakia.
Challenging me won't be easy.
No matter how strong you are, you won't defeat me today. Here I come.
So cocky.
Ah.
No, stop throwing knives. Just take this. Take my bullets.
Slashy, slash, slash. Is she coming here? No, I need to just sword her. Wasn't quite in range though.
Oh. Well, nice and one strong bomb.
Oh, dang, I am behind on health.
Come on, Sakia, be nice. Stop throwing knives everywhere! I know challenging you isn't supposed to be easy and all, but hold.
Wow! That actually does damage?
That move? What?
Dang! Today I learned! That move does damage! And I'm about to lose this round! I think. Probably. Let me see. Well, I can't really tell her health outside of this right now, but. Oh, please don't do this to me. Oh my god, I took so much damage from this knife because I mistimed the bomb and I'm... Yeah, I'm gonna lose this round.
Holy moly. Let me rally you! Come on. Oh, what? No! Stop so quick! Oh, yes! Yes! Jeez!
I'll take it! One less round to do, yes please! Oh! I'm on a sucking streak now. I was just like,
I did so well against like stage 1 and stage 2, but anything higher than that, I just did so bad.
Oh! Scuffle dodge! Oh! Doing better in this round though so far. Oh. And then I say that, and look how much I just took from Naz, because I thought I could just point blank her.
What's the day today?
Stop!
Yeah.
Oh, more melee damage, sure. Yo. And there we go. Right. Well, we failed the maids.
Oh no.
I did it.
Well, that was a great challenge. I've been deeply moved. Please don't stir up my mistress. What was the purpose of your challenges, Youmu?
I'm done here, so I'm leaving.
What? If I were you, I would take over the mansion. Please don't encourage her, my mistress.
Well, I guess it's a Mutsuho time. I'm making a good pace, so my next target will be... Wow, what a big crow! If every bird was this big, my lady would be so happy.
Huh? It's there. I'm so sleepy.
No matter how stupid birds are, you'll catch a cold if you sleep here. Hey, wake up! I know, why don't we have a Danmaku Bell to wake you up?
A Danmaku Bell? Yeah, let's play!
Whoa, she got energetic all of a sudden. In this heat, this might be tough.
You're kinda messing with some nuclear force. If the Danmaku Bell's powers, Bell didn't restrict one's usage of their power, I mean, that still would be kind of ridiculous.
If she had a human brain. No, bird brain, don't do it! Don't smack me! Bird brain, no! She's really good at blocking. There we go. Dang it, bird brain. Do-do-do-do. Ooh. Oh.
Ooh. Dang, nabbit.
Ooh. Don't launch a solar system at me, please. I'll just time her out, I think. I don't think...
There's much reason to use a bomb here.
I mean, I'd probably get her down before the timer ran out there, but... Eh. We're doing well enough dodging it, so... Meh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, dang. Meh.
Yeah, no. Well,
I mean, we can just bomb this.
Let's go.
And that's a wrap for round one.
Go.
There's not much point to that really slow thing. I mean, I guess it just lasts a very long time, so I guess that's the main purpose behind it. Oh, no, cancel. Dang it. No? Oh no, you countered that time! She was having none of it! She was just like, stop! Ooh? I ain't having none of this. So, yeah. Oh. Well, she just slapped me around. How dare you, it's a whole. Well, I think I'm largely fine, even if I get tired, so. Wait, is Raven gonna be lost or something then? Oh, that would make all the sense, actually, yeah. Because she'd probably be like the main obstacle or something. 2 seconds left, eh? I care.
Oh, maybe not.
I'm tired. I'm going back to sleep.
Oh, no. She went back to sleep. What should I do? Should I go get her master? But I don't want to go down to the underworld.
Well, there's Raymu. So, why did you come here?
Aren't you two friends?
She always just visits me all of a sudden whenever she wants. Now she leaves for me to buy all tanks.
But you still accept them, right?
Of course I do.
And then it's only fair for you to take care of her in return. How about this? Play a game with me, and if I defeat you, you can take her home.
Something doesn't feel right.
Oh, well, it's what's convenient for me. Don't worry about it.
Sure, Yovi, sure. Well, Dad beat the Mako. Well, the main Mako. There's two of them. But we just call her Good Girl instead. Do-do-do-do.
Oh, stop using the barriers, please.
No! Oh, that was a bad situation. Hey! Why not? So that's straight fire and we're all good! Ooh, yeah. We're hardly scratched there. We're a little bit behind in health though.
Nope. Yes.
Okay. Sure.
Oh, I should have used that one. I was trying to use Armored Circle to try it out. See how much damage it does. Just looking at the vitality output just to see.
Nope. Oh, yes!
No! Because we're lower health to turn now! No! No! I was gonna use my own spell card, but apparently not, I guess.
Dang, Nabbit Raymond.
Oh, you're gonna make me have to go for 3 rounds.
Don't do this to me. Don't do this. Please?
Now I got greedy! I got greedy again! Yes! No! So close. We're 900 damage short. No! I don't want to lose in a story mode of all things.
Dang it, damn it, Yovi. I'm blaming Yovi. Yeah. Not blaming my own individual skill and incompetence. No, I'm just going to just randomly blame the character. And that's my impatience with the fact that I just wanted to really just mail her. Which, you know, it's how I ask anything to sell her right now. Alright, if I play a shooting game, I'm pretty much just winning. It's actually kind of funny. Actually, yeah, maybe I should just do that. Probably. Definitely. They get no more spell cards to deal with, it's always nice. Well, that's a way to counterplay me, dang. I mean, we had that happen to us before as well, yeah. Like, mid-teleport, we just kind of get whacked back. Oh, they strike back. Oh, Mako strike back. Come here. No! Come here! Yeah! Okay, one more round. Let's not get greedy, Dave. As tempting as it is to go for face with sword, you must not. Even though going for face with sword is, like, kind of cool, and it does a lot of damage. If you get whacked back, you take a lot of damage. Like that! I didn't even mean to press, I meant to print this one. Because I was wanting to see if we can have multiple. This is like neck to neck. You know, the thing I'm actually kind of scared about is that she's not using much for charge, and if she were, and if I were to get hit by it. Oh god. Just don't do that, Youmu. Don't go crazy with your charge, okay? It's all on. Just maybe go crazy with charge. Yeah, you can have like tons of them now. That's actually probably what's good about it. Oh, well, we're probably gonna win this round. I know I can scrub up that first round. Let's just pretend that never happened. Screw it! No! I need to try it. Well. One of the most climatic events for a round two. Not the best of performances either, Byron. Probably my worst, but, you know, so far. I can't say that for sure, because, I mean, who knows what will happen in the next ones.
Oh, right!
No, I don't want to. Why do I have to waste my energy for that crow?
Oh, I guess you don't really have to go. She should be alright. She probably has a homing instinct or something.
It's not the problem.
Yes, it is.
Crap, why is she so happy? How are it eating? Oh no, there's more.
Now that I've defeated six people, I'm going to let lie to you, Kondo.
Good girl.
Hey.
Oh, should I go shopping first? What should I cook today?
Hey, don't ignore me.
Oh, don't startle me like that. What do you want?
Why didn't you challenge me?
I don't have any particular reason.
It's not too late.
I've already met my quota.
You're gonna make me cry.
Go ahead.
Heck, don't fight me. I'm afraid I could go Kuroant. Then I'll eat all the food you kick, alright?
I don't believe you could finish even one of Lady Yuko's servings. But I don't want my lady to complain that she has less to eat. Okay, come on.
I'll show you the power of a living goddess.
Oh, Sinai. Why you do this? I already met her quota! And now I gotta beat up good girl! Well, I mean, that's pretty much the standard, beat up everybody. No, she melted me! That did not go as planned! Ah! Oh. Bloody snacks! Why don't there be snakes? Oh no, my hell! It's not doing so hot in comparison to hers. Come on! There we go. Right, we need to try and do something. Because I don't know what I have as an option to, like, burst her down, I guess. other than, like, surprise melee, like, not that. So other than really slow projectiles, what else do I have? Oh, dang. Oh, thank you. I didn't want to get hit by snakes. But, I mean, it's still more stuff to dodge. Ah, the Makos are my bane of my existence. Why Makos? Why? Oh, no!
Oh, I thought I was going to just chunk her down quick enough. And space tanked a bit of laser for no reason.
And some toads.
No!
Don't screw it. Okay.
No! It's not supposed to be like this!
Come on.
Come on. No.
Okay. We dead. We dead! We so dead!
What round of pill is all take? Oh!
It's gonna be a snake or something, isn't it? Or a timeout. I don't know why I got hit by. That was horrible.
Okay. I'm sucking terribly. Scratch that. I probably won't do any worse than this. Dang now. Oh. Can you stop with the spells? A blaze. Oh my god. Come on. There we go.
Right. So we have to win two rounds at like semi-long range against an eye. Which is kind of hard. Because again, I just don't know
what to do. Because the snakes, they stay for too dang long.
Oh yeah, I could just, I don't know what I could just do, right? I am such a dolt. Come on, send out your snakes.
Yeah.
Just that, which I probably should do from now on against that.
Smite some of these snakes! Snap! You're wasting my charge! And I don't like it, I'm getting a lot of power. So maybe that'll help me win.
Give me all this power. Power overwhelming. Let's go! Let's go! 25% attack, it's something. I mean, we did break ourselves, and we're about to get a timeout, so we better not take, like, some mega damage for, no reason.
Also, I think it may be the reason why I got hit.
I mean, I was probably going to die in Extend State anyhow, but, like, I think one of the reasons why I did get hit in Extend State is I missed it. So now I use bullets for some of mine, because they have a very similar look to them, the wind one in particular. I mean, yes, it's got a green shade to it. But, like, under certain lighting circumstances, and when you're, like, I don't know, not concentrating on color, you can mix them up. Unfortunately, I did lose all my power, so... How dare I have to use the circle button? I want to get more power. Give me that. Tasty. Delicious. Delicious power. Getting a bit power hungry here. Yes. Give me more power. Not just a boxer in, kind of.
Oh. Oh, no. Mistakes were made. And she nicked a bunch of my power. No. My power.
Well, at least we've won. Probably. I mean, again, who would have thought it would have been, like, the Mikos to give me a run for my money? Or wait, no, it was, like, a Miko and Sakia, right? I've already forgotten. Good job, me. Can I have an excuse and just say it's late at night? Yeah? Okay. It was a long day. I got up earlier than normal. Anyway.
And now I lost.
Thank you very much. That brings me up to 6+1. I believe that's enough. Hearing about my triumph should make Lady Yuko's meal especially delicious, I hope.
Make it more delicious? Let the proper seasoning suffice.
If it was as simple as that, my life would be a lot easier.
What's that facial expression though? What? As soon as she returned home, Youmu told Yuko all about her vows, but her boss didn't recall that delayed.
Lady Yuko, did I do something wrong?
No, Youmu, I just wanted...
She wanted to see a depressed Youmu return.
Oh, after getting beat up by the others. In other words, Yuko wanted to enjoy dinner with a side of... Shindan Fred. I don't know what the heck that word is. Upon hearing Yuko's plan, Youmu was left speechless. After cleaning up the dishes, she looked up to the sky, deep in thought.
Anyway, I'll have to do my best again tomorrow.
Or, I guess that's what she probably thought, but meh. Details. Poor Youmu, though, she did well. And then, Yuko's just like, nah, I just wanted a depressed Youmu. Poor girl. Still giving her the goofy voice, though.
Because that's just the way I like it. Yes.
Okay. Right. Anyway, folks, thank y'all for watching this episode of Touhou Genso Rondo Ballet. And in the next story mode, we're going to become a little vampire lolly. Yep. Anyway, ta-ta for now.